matter? I don't think they knew.
Of course not.
You? Of course.
Good day.
Good day to you.
There's something you need.
At once.
Good day to you.
You have it.
Of course not.
Watch your tongue.
Maker.
The Prince of Starkhaven wrote to you again.
Of course he did. Just put that one in the pile with letters from the Merchants Guild.
And the Captain of the City Guard had a very colorful message for me to deliver to you as well.
Inquisitor! Andraste's ass, am I ever glad to see you.
And the Inquisitor comes to the rescue once again.
Is that what you call it?
This is Bran Caven. Until recently, he was the Viscount...
Provisional Viscount.
Of Kirkwall?
And what are you doing now?
I have resumed my post as Seneschal now that Master Tethras has been elected Viscount.
You're the Viscount of Kirkwall now?
Well, it seems the two of you have a great deal to discuss. Why don't I just leave you to it?
So, It turns out, you fund enough reconstruction efforts in a city-state, the nobles give you the worst job they can think of.
I might need to sit down. You're the ruler of Kirkwall now. All of it.
That's not that big a deal. I have a really pointy crown that I wouldn't be caught dead wearing, but that's it. They voted me in because I got the harbor and businesses up and running again. They want shit fixed, and I can do that. Anyway, I was hoping I'd catch you before the summit got underway. I got you a sort of present. It's official recognition of your title and holdings in Kirkwall. Congratulations. You're a Compt now.
You can't actually do that without...
Too late. Already did it. You should stop by Hightown sometime to see your estate. It's pretty nice. For Kirkwall, anyway.
Proper disposition of empty estates is supposed to...
You were leaving us to talk, remember?
This is possibly too much, Varric. I don't know what to say.
That's nothing. Practically nothing. Don't mention it. Oh, that reminds me. It's the key to the city.
You can't give that away without approval from the council and a special ceremony.
It's just symbolic, anyway.
It controls one of the giant chain nets in the harbor.
Really? It's so much better than I thought.
Thank you. I'm touched. A little bit horrified by this key now, but still touched.
Please don't give anything else away.
I don't know how this council thing is going to end for the Inquisition. But whatever gets decided, you've got a place lined up in Kirkwall if you want it. Also, control of the harbor, I guess? Anyway, you should meet with the diplomats. And we'll get in a game of Wicked Grace before I go back, though, right?
I wouldn't miss it.
Don't bet any public buildings this time.
I'll be here if you need me. I'll be here if you need me.
Just what we needed.
Same old.
Worship, I'm glad you're here. Listen, I need you to keep the chief distracted while we sneak this dragon skull through the room behind him.
I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes.
It's for his birthday.
I'll see what I can do, Krem.
All right, here he comes. Just keep him talking. He loves talking.
Hey, boss. Good to see you.
It's good to see that the veil has largely healed, now that most of the major rifts are closed. You might think otherwise, but the veil isn't technically a physical barrier. It's more like a magical vibration that repels the Fade. Do you think news of the Exalted Council could affect the Lyrium shipments from Orzammar?
Maybe.
It's fascinating to see the remnants of Sirian culture here. Most of it was deliberately erased during the Orlesian unification, under the reign of Mafarath's son, Isarath. Did you know that Ferelden has its own names for lords? The country is divided into Tairnirs governed by Tairns. Inside those are cities and Arlings ruled by Arls. And then there's the Bannorn. It's a large area of countryside ruled by multiple bands.
Good to know.
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Sure you can. They must have that thing almost across the room by now, right? Ben Hasrath, remember?
Surprise! Happy birthday, Chief.
Oh, you guys. You got me.
Place.
Your Worship, I'm glad you're here. Listen, I need you to keep the Chief distracted while we sneak this dragon skull through the room behind him.
I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes.
It's for his birthday.
I'll see what I can do, Krem.
All right, here he comes. Just keep him talking. He loves talking.
Hey, boss. Good to see you.
It's good to see that the veil has largely healed, now that most of the major rifts are closed. You might think otherwise, but the veil isn't technically a physical barrier. It's more like a magical vibration that repels the Fade. Do you think news of the Exalted Council could affect the Lyrium shipments from Orzammar?
Maybe.
It's fascinating to see the remnants of Sirian culture here. Most of it was deliberately erased during the Orlesian unification, under the reign of Mafarath's son, Isarath. Did you know that Ferelden has its own names for lords? The country is divided into Tairnirs governed by Tairns. Inside those are cities and Arlings ruled by Arls. And then there's the Bannorn. It's a large area of countryside ruled by multiple bands.
Good to know.
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Sure you can. They must have that thing almost across the room by now, right? Ben Hasrath, remember?
Surprise! Happy birthday, Chief!
Oh, you guys! You got me! Hey, boss. Hey, boss.
Why not?
Inquisitor, I see you have time for afternoon refreshments.
Did you know that a merchant in the courtyard is selling gemstones the same color as your eyes?
What an odd thing to say. I must see this for myself.
You're useful to have around, Cole.
I still don't understand Orlesians and their masks, but it makes him happy. And I needed the table.
For breadcrumbs?
Birds like breadcrumbs.
Oh, Cole, good day. I didn't see you there.
But I saw you, as lovely as your songs.
I'm pleased for both of you.
The world has ample pain, Inquisitor. The kindness found in Cole is rare indeed.
Her songs bring happiness to those who hear, and I can make her happy in return.
Well then, carry on.
Scout lays harding, swift and cunning, her arrows cut you down to size. Scout lays harding, taught about taunting, laughs a light will flee your eyes. Born of the crown.
Gathered in this place.
Inquisitor, I see you have time for afternoon refreshments.
Did you know that a merchant in the courtyard is selling gemstones the same color as your eyes?
What an odd thing to say.
I must see this for myself.
You're useful to have around, Cole.
I still don't understand Orlesians and their masks, but it makes him happy. And I needed the table.
For breadcrumbs?
Birds like breadcrumbs.
Oh, Cole, good day. I didn't see you there.
But I saw you. As lovely as your songs.
I'm pleased for both of you.
The world has ample pain, Inquisitor. The kindness found in Cole is rare indeed.
Her songs bring happiness to those who hear, and I can make her happy in return.
Well then, carry on.
Hello. 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 Thank you.
Well met, your worship.
Make a smile upon you.
Yes, I can't believe this.
Scoutless, Harding, Swift, and Cunning.
You heard? Maybe.
Smile. Picture a savior.
I don't know. Yes, thank
you. It's true.
Oh.
Is everything all right?
Yes. Well, I wanted to speak with you, and now you're here.
This seems serious.
It's not about me. It's about you. Maybe you should sit.
I can stand.
Maybe I should sit. The last 3 years have been a joy. I cannot have asked for more love or a better friend. But to take such a drastic step, despite all the consequences or how it would appear, I fear what it might do to us. Do you not feel the same?
I really can't imagine what you mean.
Oh, I'm talking about marriage.
Marriage?
Yes, marriage. You are here to propose, are you not? You're not here to propose. I am going to kill Varric. Why do I believe everything he says? Why?
He said I was going to propose.
He mentioned a proposal. I suppose I filled in the blanks. Or he did this on purpose. That dwarf gets entirely too much joy from my discomfort.
Now that you've brought it up, maybe we should get married.
Perhaps one day, it will be a truly romantic proposal, and I will act very surprised. What comes next will not be easy for either of us, but you do not have to fight for me. I am not going anywhere, not even if the Maker himself tries to stop me. Believe that. That is all I meant to say. How did Varric, of all people, become the Viscount of Kirkwall? A mystery for the ages.